Welcome to A2B Tracking, where we do common sense RFID. Today's product focus is on the Zebra RFD8500 handheld. Zebra Technologies calls this device a SLED because, as you can see, it doesn't have an integrated mobile computer. Now, this provides great benefit to the user. A user may decide to use something as basic as a consumer Samsung device, or they may decide to go to an enterprise-ready industrial design like a Zebra Technologies touch computer, the TC20 or TC21, as well as the TC25 or 26. In either case, I can connect an Android device to the RFID SLED and have a powerful RFID data capture technology for my company or organization. Now, you'll notice that my smartphone has a case on it with a connection called a quad lock on the back. And that's how the two devices physically connect to each other, so that it operates like an all-in-one RFID mobile computer. The two devices communicate with each other using Bluetooth, and it takes just seconds to set up. Now, this combination of devices is great for a number of reasons. This RFID reader can read RFID tags up to 20, maybe even 30 feet away, all dependent upon the tag you choose and the items that you're applying it to. It also has a trigger which can work backward compatible with any existing barcodes that might be on your items. And you can see the built-in imager allows you to do both RFID and barcode scanning. So you have full backward compatibility with any existing barcode system. The other thing I like about this device is that I can trigger the readers using either the trigger here, or I can use what they call a soft trigger in the RFID tracker app that's in the Google Play Store. When I hit the soft trigger, I only have to tap it once, the RFID reader begins, and then I can walk an entire warehouse. Instead of having to hold down the trigger, it actually captures everything within the vicinity as I walk throughout the location. The app is designed to connect via Bluetooth from the phone to the device. Once I've gone into the Google Play Store, downloaded the app, I just use my credentials to log in with an A2B tracking subscription to enable enormous functionality. From performing physical inventories with one click of a button to searching and pro-locating that one item that's almost impossible to find using RFID technology and the reader signal. The other functions it can perform are very quick check-ins and check-out functions. The check-out functions uses digital signature and GPS coordinates to confirm final delivery at the customer location. And then if those items come back in, it can perform instant reconciliation within seconds of receiving in those items. So this combination of technologies is one of the most affordable ways that you can get powerful RFID scanning and tracking technology using something as simple as your Android smartphone.